Welcome to the Crab News, the news that covers everything that matters. So, in the last day of September, Raimondo bought many illegal animatronic toys in the illegal Halloween animatronic facility, and the people goes to his house to sue him. Anyways, see you in the next Crab News, just here on Oakville.